Thrones of the Box Office Entertainment Awards.
This year, winning these four titles is extra significant and meaningful because they not only represent their amazing box office charisma, their amazing acting talents, but also they represent the new spirits and the new hope for the entertainment industry.
You're right. The last 3 years, we were left in the dark. But 2023 gave us new hope. The industry is alive again. The people went back to the cinemas. Special thanks to the Metro Manila Film Festival. The ratings went higher and higher. Record-breaking streams of released OPM music and concerts were all SROs. This is why entertainment legacy continues on and will remain progressive in the future.
Our first awardee to be crowned in for the Box Office King because of the record-breaking box office returns of the movie Five Breakups and a Romance, which became one of the top grossers of 2023. Although it was shown and released during the time of struggle for Philippine cinema, he has managed to bring back the viewers back to the movie houses. 2023's Box Office King, congratulations, Alvin Richards!
Presenting the trophy for the Guillermo Foundation is James Mendoza.
Salamat sa Guillermo Mendoza Foundation and of course to the award-giving body para po sa recognition na ito. Hindi ko po ito sa sarilinin dahil marami po kaming parte ng pelikulang Five Breakups and a Romance. So nagpapasalamat po ako first and foremost po to GMA Pictures, the Cornerstone Studios, and Marriott Entertainment. And sa lahat po ng sumuporta, sa lahat po ng black screening, siyempre, I would like to also to share this award sa aming pong director at writer na si Direk Irene Villamor and sa aking pong very supportive at nakaparehang sa pelikula po na si Julia Montes. Par, para sa ito, par, Direk, and maraming salamat po. I didn't expect na in a span of little more than a decade of my career na magkakaroon po ako ng recognition when it comes to the box office. So this is a blessing and sana po marami rin po akong ma-inspire pang ibang mga aktor na kagaya ko na gumawa ng mga kalidad na pelikula at ang maging intention po lagi at ang kanilang motivation is to bring back the glory days of Philippine cinema para po sa lahat ng mga kababayan natin and syempre para sa industriya na pinagkakautangan po nating lahat ng malaking utang na loob. Muli po, maraming salamat. Magandang gabi po. Thank you.
Oh my God!